Tampa International Airport is going to start testing passengers for coronavirus at terminals, and the state is going to receive more than 6.4 million rapid tests. The news comes a day after Governor Ron DeSantis said there is a way to do things safely and allow people to earn a living. DeSantis says the state should start getting shipments of tests by the end of the week and receive 400,000 test kits a week. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.